Verona shared the Big 8 title with Middleton this afternoon. The third straight trip to state became a short one to take on Milwaukee Pilots. In the first, Kelsey's Wild with the easy lay-in, Wildcats up one, but the Popes have a big second. Julia Borsari hits the third of her three straight triples. They'd hit 11 for the game. Pius up 9 at the break. Allie Tackett trying to rally the Cats in the third as she hits for two of her game high 17. But the Popes, as I mentioned, 11 from beyond the arc. That is a state tournament record. Verona falls 58-41, but the Wildcats with nothing to hang their heads about.
It's been a fun 4 years. The last three have been pretty. Not many teams have gotten to state 3 years in a row. It's quite an experience.
When we were talking in the locker room, I said to the underclassmen, kids coming back, I said, these guys have set the bar pretty high. We lose four starters, we lose six solid seniors, and the other kids that are coming back know that they have to fill some pretty big shoes.